and a warm welcome back to Germany. And we've reached match number 7. And men's singles between Toma Popov and Cheuk Yiu. Number 2 seed from Hong Kong, China. It would be a bit of a surprise if Popov turned him over, but he's been playing well of late. Here's the men's singles draw. We saw earlier Chiao Tien Chen just about get through against Alex Lanier. It really was a struggle for the man from Chinese Taipei. Who's he going to play in the final? We're about to find out. Officials are already on court, which means the players won't be far behind. Just waiting for the first of them to emerge. Just a reminder as we look at Toma Popov. 2 o'clock tomorrow, local time, is the start time for all of our 5 finals. Here comes Lee. Only actually 5 places between them on the rankings. One all on the head-to-head, as you can see. Popov on the last
black
meeting.
Or red? Sorry? Red for you? Red?
Thank you, pardon. It was Lee won the last meeting in the semi-final of the Thailand Open. That was in June. There's a big man, he's 6'4", Toma Popov, the 25-year-old. His father was a former national player. He has won a Super 300 before. He won the Spain Masters in 2021, and he's won 3 Super 100 titles as well. And in the French Open last week, he beat Kadambi Srikanth, which was a terrific win, former world number one. It's in the round of 16. And there's what he's done this week. Jan Lauder of Czech Republic gave him a really tough game, 26-24 in the decider, but he came through it. And he's determined to get to the final here. Lee is ranked 19 in the world. Best of 14 was a couple of years ago. He won his only World Tour title, the Hong Kong Open, 4 years ago, where he had one of those dream runs. He beat Axelsen, Kidambi, and then Anthony Ginting in the final. This year, he reached the final of the Thailand Open, which is a Super 5. Lost to Viditsan in straight games. That was back in June. He needed 3 games to get past Thomas' brother, Christo. If Christo had won that, obviously, we'd have had a brother versus brother semi-final.
Ready to play?
Jakob Sindberg of Denmark is in the chair here. And Maya Kavula of Finland is the service judge.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Toma Junior Popov, France. And on my left, Lee Cheuk Yiu, Hong Kong, China. Lee Cheuk Yiu to serve. Love all. Play.
So Lee will get us underway. This men's semi-final, and the winner will play Chao Chin Chen, who,
love.
As I say, narrowly squeaked past young Alex Lanier earlier on this court.
Service over. One, all.
Shot from Popov.
2-1.
Well, he's going for everything at the moment, isn't he?
3.
He's missed a couple,
one.
Lee. They are both, by nature, very attacking players, these two.
2.
So it should be
3.
Fun, whoever ends up coming through in the end. Going to be wide.
4-3.
Don't think we're going to have too many lengthy rallies in this match.
Service over.
Say, both these players like to hit winners. And,
all.
Tough one to call.
Service over. 5-4. Come on.
Oh, he's nailed that. Absolutely arrow straight down the line.
6-4. Service over. 5-6.
That's beautifully done.
Toma, Yunio, Popov, challenges.
Well, he wants Hawkeye to have a look. Popov was called in. Looked to be the perfect shot from Lee. But let's see what technology makes of it. Because that's always going to have the final say. Smack on the line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 7-5. Play.
Just missed the sideline that time.
Service over. 6-7.
Just break off to tell you that Lou and Tan have been beaten in that other women's semi-final, women's double semi I was telling you about. So Jun and Jung will go through to play Rahayu and Ramadanti tomorrow. Here, there's nothing to choose between them.
Seven all. Lee Chuck Yu, challengers call in.
So we're keeping our friends over at Hawkeye busy. See what happens with this one.
Successful. Successful.
Middle of the racket. That's what his opponent saw, and it wasn't much.
Service over. 8-9. Service over. 10-8.
Nice flick of that from Popov. And he leads 11-8 at the mid-game break.
Court one, 20 seconds. Play.
wasn't the worst lift in the world, that from Popov, who was in trouble for a moment in the rally. What about that? Wow, he hit that hard on the backhand.
12-8.
Try and do that next time you're at the club, see how difficult it is. Look at this. Whack. It was past Lee. Lee's face said everything. Can believe it. That's not bad either, though, is it?
Service over.
In terms of a response from the
Nine,
Hong Konger.
12. Service over. 13-9. Service over. 10-13.
Well, comeback's
12,
on here from
13.
Lee. Popov just gone a little cold. That's missed as well.
13-all.
That last meeting that I was telling you about was a fairly comfortable win, actually, for Lee.
15-13.
21-14, 21-16 in only 35 minutes. So that might be fairly fresh in Popov's mind. It was only in June of this year, semi-finals of the Thailand Open. Late decision. Just didn't recover.
16-13, yes.
That is Popov at his absolute best. Marvelous strike of the shuttle.
14-17. Team. service over.
Quickly able to pounce on that.
18-15.
So, can he close it out from this promising position? Just missed the sideline. Conditions here pretty slow. Seen
16,
defense
19.
Kind of dominate attack for a lot of the day. Not much of a discernible drift either. So here are four game points for Lee Cheuk Yiu.
20, game point, 16.
It's a wonderful winner again. Just always thought if he could only add a bit of consistency to his game, Popov, he's got the weapons. That'll do it. So 21-17, the opener goes to Lee.
Lee Cheuk Yiu, 21-17.
Well, it seemed like the blink of an eye. I think it was just over a quarter of an hour. Yeah, 18 minutes. There you go. 18 minutes it was. Popov playing catch-up.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. More? Gannon? Line judge, wait the court. Thank you. Second game. Love all. Play. One. Love.
Well, if he keeps firing those kind of shots, Popov will be in trouble. That was magic. It's just the angle he got.
Lee, wait, line judge. One, love.
Popov unlucky with that net cord. Could have gone either way. Just fell over on his side. Well, he shouldn't have missed that. He knows
it. Service over. One, two. Two, all. Service over. Three, all. Service over. Four, three. Service over.
Four, all. Right on the line.
Four.
And Popov was right there. Otherwise, he would have challenged if he had any view that it wasn't in.
Service over. Five, all.
That's as good as a shot as he'd hit today.
Service over. 6.
Everything
five.
About this looked right, didn't it? Again, so steep. It's the trajectory that he produced with that shot and the angle. Way too good for Popov.
Seven, five.
Scoreboard has a much rosier
nine,
look now, doesn't it,
five.
From Lee's point of view. A few winners and then that unexpected error from the Frenchman.
Service over. 6-9.
Well, he can't land every single one of them, can he? No one could.
Toma, you and your Popov challenges call.
Well, this time Popov wants Hawkeye to have a look.
Correction in.
Good challenge.
Seven, nine. Play. Oh.
Got that angle again, Lee.
Service over. 8-10.
Yeah, the lift wasn't long enough.
Service
and a three-point lead for
11,
Lee.
Eight,
at the mid-game break.
Double. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Really starting to enjoy himself now.
12, 8. 13-8.
Well, Popov trying to shut that. Sorry, Lee trying to shut the door on Popov right after the interval. 3 points in a row in very quick time.
Service over. 9-14. Service over. 15-9. Service over. 10-15.
Nailed it again.
16-10. Seventeen, ten.
Well, this might finish very quickly.
Service over. 11-18.
Tell you what, he's 6 foot four, he's Service a hard over. Man to get a shuttle over.
19-11.
Lee managed it there. That was absolutely brilliant. So, 9 match points.
20 match points, 11.
For the man from Hong Kong, China.
Service over. 12-20. Game.
It took barely half an hour. Tremendous performance by Lee, especially in that second game. thoroughly deserves all the plaudits that he's getting. And I think Chiao Chen Chen's going to have his work cut out in the final tomorrow.
Match won by Lee Cheuk Yiu, 21-17, 21-12.
Popov seemed to rather capitulate in the latter stages of that match, didn't he? That was the winning moment. ...21-17, 21-12, 35 minutes, the official match time. We're going to take a short break. We've got one more match to show you when we come back, and it is a men's doubles. Should be good too. Lambsfuss and Seidel of Germany against the Olympic champions Li and Wang in just a moment. There it is. We'll see you for that shortly.